I'm a little bit nervous making this coin flip, but we're about to do it for all of my money. Look at this, $6 million coin flip. Who's gonna take that? And here we go, Animal Companion, who's gonna win? Hey everyone, my name is Grape Applesauce, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Skyblock here on play.mindsaga.org. And when you join the server, make sure to come over to the Kingdom Realm. That is where I play. Today, we are here for episode 2. There has been some new updates to the server, which I'll talk about in a little bit. But as you could see, immediately, right behind me, what do we have here? Well, that is the cactus farm we worked on last episode. And as you can see, the cacti farm is much, much taller. And we are getting ourselves much more cacti. As a matter of fact, let me show you just how much cacti I've been getting. I am about to get super rich and potentially lose it all because I'm going to be doing some gambling later. There was a gambling plugin released where you can do coin flips, roulette, jackpots, all sorts of cool stuff to either gain or lose all your money. So for my money situation right now, I'm currently at $3 million. After I sell all of these cacti, just take a look. One dub, two dubs, three dubs, four dubs, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, and nearly 13 dubs of cacti. We're about to sell all of it right now. I believe I even have some more in my private vault. Yeah, I have one full dub in there and nearly another in there. So let's go ahead and start selling all this cacti.
Here comes the money. Money, 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 money.
Dollar, dollar. Dollar, dollar.
Well, I believe I have sold every last bit of cacti on my island, and we have nearly went up $1 million. I will be able to get $10 million because we're going to take this $4 million, and we're going to try and wager some of that today with the new system here on the server. There is something called coin flips, and you can flip heads or tails, and you can put money on the line. So Trapper Lowell has put a $200,000 bet on heads. If I click this, I can go ahead and bet against that. I'm not gonna do that yet. I'm gonna ask the server who has enough money to try and match my $4 million, because if we look at the IS top, there's at least a few islands here that I'm sure can match that $4 million. But before we do that, I would like to go ahead and update the island level. Last time I was at level 810. I haven't updated this in a while, and we have so many more blocks, so I should be at least over 1,000, maybe even 2,000 now. Let's just update our level. Your island has reached level 1,778. Not a bad level now. We've been placing these blocks here to try and increase our level, and I think we are going to also add in something else today on our island that will allow each and every one of you on the server to come visit our island. We're gonna put like a spectator box that'll have a little donation chamber to which you guys can visit my island, check out what's going on here, and leave me a present if that's what you would like to do. And speaking of presents, I actually have some mail on the server, so let's do /mail read. Let's see what my mail is. I got a message from Krez. Be my dad. Thanks. Well, that's nice. I got somebody wanting me to be their dad, but I'm sorry, that is not going to happen, my friend. So I'm going to clean up this area and we'll get to the next thing. So I'm chilling here on my island right now, just AFKing here at the cacti farm. And it's time to go ahead and get into today's premise of the episode. I'm either going to become the richest person today or the poorest person today when I go all in on a $4.5 million coin flip bet. But of course, I should start with some smaller bets just to show you guys how the coin flip system works. So we're gonna do coin flip new $10,000 on heads. So I just went ahead and put a $10,000 bet on coin flip. Let's see if anybody takes on my bet here. Oh, here we go. Somebody's already taking it against me. Who is gonna get the 10K? I lost 10K. You know what? Beginner's luck for Patrick Star. All right, let's go ahead and pull off another bet. We're gonna go a little bit higher this time. Let's go 50K. All right, I just put a new one in for coin flip. Here we go. Somebody else is taking me up on this offer. Who's gonna win? And I just won $50,000. Actually, that would make it $100,000. Let's go. I like these bets right here. Nice and easy. A quick way to win money on the server. Since I just won 100K, you know what? We're gonna bet 100K right here. We're gonna put it on tail. So let's do coin flip new 100,000. I'm a little bit nervous, but here we go. We got Sickener going back in. He wants to win his money back. And I want more money from him. I'm just cleaning this guy's bank account out. Ah, it feels so good to earn some nice, easy cash. You know what? We should do a $500,000 bet next since we've won some decent money right now. But we're going in for a potential $1 million bet right now. We got coin flip on heads for $500,000. Here we go, Bonsai Aloe Vera. Who's gonna get the $1 million? And I got $1 million. Let's go. I am so rich right now. I went from 4 mil to 5 mil. This is just great. They just said no in the chat. They probably lost all their money on that. Do I dare do it, ladies and gentlemen? Do I dare put $1 million on the table for this next bet? I'd like to go all in on my last bet, but if I could maybe even get to 6 million, that would be pretty hype. A $2 million coin flip is on the table right now. Oh, here we go. Thunder Draco, who's getting the $2 million? Please be me. Yes! I'm so lucky right now. I got $6 million. I love gambling on this server. Now, do we dare do a $6 million bet? Well, here we go. I'm about to issue a challenge to the entire server. I'm a little bit nervous making this coin flip, but we're about to do it for all of my money. Literally all of my money. I'm going all in right here. Let's do this. We're betting it on heads. Oh my God, I can't believe I just did that. No, I have $0 right now. I'm about to lose all my money, or I'm about to win $12 million. I have no idea. This is the great thing about coin flips. Look at this, $6 million coin flip. Who's gonna take that? And here we go, Animal Companion, who's gonna win? Oh, oh, I just got $12 million. Oh my God, I cannot bet anymore right there. I have just gotten so rich. That was the guy who took my money at the beginning too. I won my money back plus much, much more. Wait, let's check the bell top right now. Look, I'm on the bell top. I'm number 6 on the entire server right now from getting that cash right there. You know what? I'm gonna stop right there with the bets. We have done a great job on the coin flipping, and I definitely think that's a viable strategy. Once you get on the server and actually get a good farm going to where you can get money, you can always flip it for some extra cash like I just did. And now I have $12 million and I'm rich. It's time for me to open some crates today. As you know, the crates on this server are awesome. You got vote crates and drop party crates that you can get completely for free. You don't have to spend any money on just by coming on the server and playing. So we're gonna open a few of these. I have 3 vote crate keys. We need to get more blocks for my island level. So let's go ahead, open one of these right now. I'm gonna open 3 of these, 3 drop parties, 2 advanced, and one of these special ones right here. Oh, I got a really OP sword. Don't mind if I do. I really actually needed that. Let's open up another one of these. I'm hoping for diamond blocks and stuff like that. Although armor could be pretty nice. Even a beacon. I'm okay with that. Last one here of the vote crate keys. And we got a good shovel out of it. So I'm not complaining. We got some good stuff from that. How about the drop party keys? These are a little bit harder to get. You have to be on the server for a while to get these. Another beacon. You know what? I'm not sure what these do to the island level, but they could be pretty decent. We're gonna get 2 of those, maybe even a 3rd one. Called it. Opening the last one. Come on, give me some diamond blocks, some emerald blocks, some anything. Please. An iron golem spawner. Yes, I actually really needed one of those. Well, gosh dang, now that I have an iron golem spawner and $12 million, I think in the next few episodes, we can work on really getting rich in this series. We can get lots of good stuff. And I just got $50,000. Why not add it to my tab of money I've received today? And what did I just get there? 24 blocks of emerald. That'll be great for my island level. And now you know what? Let's open up this treasure chest because these are special. I believe you have to buy these in the shop, but you can see there's quite rare things in here, like expanding our island. Okay, here we go. Click me to receive a random item from the crate. We'll click the middle one, and let's see what we're gonna get. Oh, we can get multiple things. I see how it goes. We're clicking them all right now. Let's see what we get. 5 creepers. Oh my God! We just got stacked right there. A stack of emerald blocks, a stack of gold blocks. We have 15 blaze spawners. 5 more advanced keys as well. Oh, that one right there, and a Baron rank. So I'm gonna be actually giving this rank away on the server here. So maybe I'll go to spawn right now and just give this away. All right, I think we have enough right now. Let's go ahead and drop it. Here we go, good luck. Who's gonna get it? Who got it? I heard somebody pick it up. Hey, I think it was Drunken Dwarf. He just said yeet. Yeah, he said he just got it. So I'll be doing more of these giveaways in the future. Well, I think it's time that we come back to our island. Before I go ahead and add in the spectator warp for all of you to come to my island, I would like to upgrade my island level a little bit as well. Since I'm on the battle top, I want to one day get on the island top because that's the most important on the server. And that's how you have an actual chance to win cash prizes. That should get us up a couple levels on its own. But let's go ahead and place the emerald as well. Which one's going to be the tallest at the end of this? I believe it'll probably be the iron one. And there we go. We have updated all of these blocks. So let's go ahead and IS level once again. And we have gone up like 200 levels. We're nearly level 2000. Maybe by the end of today's episode, we can get to that. But for now, I think I have done a pretty good job. We've earned ourselves 12 mil. We've opened some crates. We've gotten the cacti all sold. Now there's only one thing left to do, and that would be to make a warp so you can all see the island progress. It's currently nighttime where I live right now, and I've been hard at work here on the Skyblock Island, and I have something nice to show you all, and it's something you will all really appreciate being on my island. Every time I log in, I get asked constantly when I'm making an island warp. And today, I have made an island warp with the help of Lil Bub. We have created a medieval little tower right here that every single one of you can come on the server and hang out in this little box right here. I will be opening this to the public in a few minutes here, and we'll have a bunch of people on the server come check it out. But I basically made a watchtower right here with a flag on the top. And I think it's really cool, and it fits the theme of the Kingdom Realm here on Mind Saga. We have the purple color coding, of course. I had to add in purple wool and glass just to make it mine. And on the bottom here, I have added in a hopper connected to a double chest to where if you come to this warp, you can drop anything you would like inside of this hopper right here, and it will go into that double chest. So if you'd like to donate anything to me, feel free, or you can leave me like a book with a message written in it. So the only thing left to do is to make a welcome sign right here and open it up to the public. Welcome, feel free to leave a donation, and there we go. I have created a welcome sign, and I'm about to let the entire server know. IS warp grape applesauce. And we will begin seeing everybody join in a second here. And here we go. I have unlocked the island and everybody is here. And here we go. So many people are joining the island right now. Oh my goodness. Look at all these people in here. They're probably feeling a little claustrophobic right now, but dang, I didn't think there would be this many people here. We might have to make this bigger in the future. All right, well, people are trying to escape right now. You will never escape. I have you all in prison here at my kingdom. Let's see if I've gotten any donations yet. Oh my goodness, we're getting donations already. Are you kidding me? I got a banknote for $1,000, a ton of gaps, gold. You guys are just the best. Thank you so much for making my time here on Mind Saga a fun one. So everybody here can check out my island, and I am going to be adding much more things. If you have any suggestions for anything, leave them in the comment section. Well, that has been it for this episode of Skyblock here on the Kingdom Realm. If you did all enjoy it, be sure to leave a like. Other than that, I of course wanted to remind you all to stay positive. Keep a smile on your face and just know that I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. You can take your time. You can choose your words.